Hello parents, happy new year. I hope that you guys had a safe yet fun Christmas and new year. Now we are back to studies. This month we'll be teaching our little ones about community helpers for the first 2 weeks and about sea animals and the underworld of sea for the next 2 weeks. So we'll start off with community helpers, and in today's activity we're going to help them make a stethoscope, the tool of our very important community helper, especially in today's times, the COVID warriors, the doctor. In today's activity, we'll help the little ones work on the crafting skills and the creativity by helping them form a small stethoscope that they can then use all around the house and check the heartbeat of all the people in the household. So, let's get started with the activity and see how it's done. Sadik, what are we going to do today? Today we are going to make a stethoscope. What are we going to make?
Stethoscope.
Very good. You learned the word at once. Yes. Now what is this? This is envelope number one. We are going to open this envelope and see what's inside. Yes. You know who uses a stethoscope? A
doctor.
Yes. A doctor who uses the stethoscope?
A doctor.
Yes. What does the doctor use the stethoscope for? To listen to your heartbeat, right? You listen to mama's heartbeat, right? Where is your heart? Your heart is here. Hannah, you listen to mama's heartbeat. Mama listens to your heartbeat. Yes, and the doctor, yes, you're looking at your heart. Yes, and the doctor also listens to your heartbeat to check if you're healthy, if you're fit, if you're unwell. Everything can be told by listening to your heartbeat, by listening to your
static pizza.
Yes.
You
went to another doctor. Okay. Anyway, we're going to listen to your heartbeat with the help of this stethoscope. Alright. So what we're going to do is, we have this hairband. Come on. You'll help mama remove the sticker from here. Okay, mama. Yes. Stick it here. So that you can listen to your heartbeat. Alright. Now, you'll wear it like this. Listen to your own heartbeat. What is this? What have we made? This is a stethoscope. What is this? This is a
stethoscope.
Yes. And who uses the stethoscope? Who uses it? Yes. A doctor uses the stethoscope. Who is a doctor? A doctor is someone who takes care of our health. Yes. When Sadik is feeling unwell, when Sadik's nose is running, or he's sneezing and coughing, we go to the Yes, we put drops also in your nose when you're not well, right? I know that. So, whom do we go to? We go to the doctor. We go to the we put it in your mouth also. Now say, tell me again, whom do we go to? We go to the doctor. Yes, doctors are helpers, no? They are community workers. They work for us. They work for our health. Right now the doctors are working so hard, you know that? I've explained to you now, there's a pandemic going on. What is going on? There's a pandemic going on. That is why you wear a mask on your face, right? And you always sanitize your hands. Yes. So you should always wear your mask, always sanitize your hands, because the doctors are working very hard right now to take care of us. Hena, the doctors are working hard to take care of Sadik, to take care of the whole world. Right? Doctors are community workers. They are community helpers. They help us take care of our health, take care of our whole community. Right? And what do the doctors use? What is this that we've made? Stethoscope. What have we made?
Stethoscope.
Are they? Say it properly. Stethoscope.
Stethoscope.
And who uses a stethoscope? Very good. So parents, as you guys saw in today's activity, we're going to help our little ones make the stethoscope and then use it to explain to our little ones the importance of doctors, how they are community helpers, community workers, and especially in today's time, how they are working hard to keep our world a safe place. Explain to your child the importance of a doctor in their lives, how doctors work hard to take care of everyone's health. You'll use the contents of envelope number 1 along with this hairband that we've sent you in the envelope. Help them make this cute little stethoscope. Teach them what the stethoscope does. It helps them listen to your heartbeat. It helps them understand how healthy you are. Alright, we've taught them where the heart is. So explain to them the heartbeat, the heart. Revise all of that with them through this activity and the importance of doctors. Alright, parents. So that's all for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.